This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The 1920 National Convention of the Republican Party of the United States nominated Ohio Senator Warren G. Harding for president and Massachusetts Governor Calvin Coolidge for vice president. The convention was held in Chicago, Illinois, at the Chicago Coliseum from June 8 to June 12, 1920. Many Republicans sought the nomination, including General Leonard Wood, Illinois Governor Frank Lowden, and California Senator Hiram Johnson. Dark Horse Harding was nominated at the convention. However, many wanted to nominate Wisconsin Senator Irvine L. Lenroot for vice president, but Coolidge was nominated instead, because he was known for his response to the Boston police strike in 1919. The convention also adopted a platform opposed to the accession of the United States to the League of Nations. The plank was carefully drawn up by Henry Cabot Lodge to appease opponents of the League such as Johnson, while still allowing for eventual American entry into the League. Contents: 1. Republican candidates. 2. Vice presidential nomination. 3. See also. 4. References. 41. Bibliography. 5. External links. Republican candidates. Senator Warren G. Harding of Ohio. Major General Leonard Wood of New Hampshire. Governor Frank Orrin Lowden of Illinois. Senator Hiram Johnson of California. Governor William Cameron Sproul of Pennsylvania. Columbia University President Nicholas Murray Butler of New York. Governor Calvin Coolidge of Massachusetts. Senator Robert M. La Follette of Wisconsin. At the start of the convention, the race was wide open. General Leonard Wood, Illinois Governor Frank Lowden, and California Senator Hiram Johnson were considered the three most likely nominees. Ohio Senator Warren G. Harding had been a front runner, but his star had faded by the time of the convention. Many expected a dark horse to be chosen, such as Pennsylvania Governor William Cameron Sproul, Pennsylvania Senator Philander C. Knox, Kansas Governor Henry Justin Allen, Massachusetts Senator Henry Cabot Lodge, or 1916 nominee Charles Evans Hughes. Sproul in particular had been gaining momentum at the expense of Lowden, the candidate of the conservative wing of the party. The issue of joining the League of Nations took center stage at the convention, with some speculating that Johnson would bolt the party if the platform endorsed the League. The convention adjourned for the night after four ballots produced no clear leader, and many states stuck to favorite son candidates as the balloting continued the next day. Wood, Lowden, and Johnson remained in the lead, and party leaders worked to find a candidate acceptable to both the progressive and conservative wings of the party. Conservatives strongly opposed Wood, while Lowden was opposed by the progressive wing of the party. Harding emerged as a moderately conservative candidate acceptable to the progressive wing of the party, and as the convention remained deadlocked, Harding emerged as a strong compromise candidate after the eighth ballot. The convention recessed. During the recess, Harding's managers lobbied Lowden's supporters and others to support Harding. Harding was also helped by the fact that the Democrats had nominated James M. Cox of Ohio, and Republicans did not want to give the Democrats a home state advantage in electorally critical Ohio. Harding jumped into the lead on the ninth ballot, and clinched the nomination on the tenth ballot. Many thought that Johnson could have stopped the Harding movement by throwing his support behind Knox, who could have displaced Harding as the compromise candidate. Johnson disliked Harding's policies and disliked Harding personally, and was friends with Knox. However, Johnson never released his supporters, and Harding took the nomination. Presidential balloting, RNC 1920. Ballot 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 before shifts. 10 after shifts. Warren G. Harding 655,667%, 59,600%, 585,595%, 615,625%, 78,793%. 89,904%, 105, 1,067%, 133, 1,352%, 3,745, 3,806%, 6,447, 6,552%, 6,922, 7,035%, Leonard Wood 2,875, 2,922%, 2,895, 2,942%, %, 303, 3079%, 3145, 3196%, 299, 3039%, 3115, 3166%, 312, 317%, 299, 3039%, 249, 253%, 1815, 1845%, 156, 1585%. Frank Lowden 2115-2595-2825-289-303-3115-3115-307-1215-28-11 Hiram Johnson 1335-146-148-1405-1335 110-995-87-82-808-808 William C. Sproul 84785-795-795-825-77-76-76-78-0-0 Nicholas Murray Butler 695-41-25-20-4-4-2-2-2-2 Calvin Coolidge 34-32-27-25-29 28-28-30-28-5-5 Robert M. Lane, Follette 24-24-24-22-24-24-24-24-24-24-24 Jeter C. Pritchard 21-10-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0-0- 1515151420 Howard Sutherland 17159310000000 Herbert C. Hoover 55555556545610595 Scattering 119799965555355 Harding's nomination, said to have been secured in negotiations among party bosses in a smoke-filled room, was engineered by Harry M. Daugherty, Harding's political manager, who after Harding's election became United States Attorney General before the convention. Daugherty was quoted as saying, "I don't expect Senator Harding to be nominated on the first, second, or third ballots, but I think we can afford to take chances that about 11 minutes after 2, Friday morning of the convention, when 15 or 12 weary men are sitting around a table, someone will say, 'Who will we nominate?' At that decisive time, the friends of Harding will suggest him and we can well afford to abide by the result." Daugherty's prediction described essentially what occurred, but historians Richard C. Bain and Judith H. Paris argue that Daugherty's prediction has been given too much weight in narratives of the convention vice presidential nomination before Harding was nominated. Johnson, Kansas Governor Henry Justin Allen, Massachusetts. Governor Calvin Coolidge, Wisconsin Senator Irvine Lenroot, Kentucky Governor Edwin P. Morrow, and Harding himself were all seen as possible vice presidential nominees once the presidential nomination was finally settled. Harding and the party bosses asked Johnson to join the ticket as a progressive balance to Harding. When Johnson turned down the offer, they approached Lenroot, who accepted. However, when Illinois Senator Medill McCormick stood up to nominate Lenroot, several delegates began to shout for Coolidge. A groundswell of support built up for Coolidge, who won the nomination over Lenroot. Coolidge, who was not at the convention during the vice presidential nomination, agreed to join the ticket vice presidential balloting. RNC 1920 Calvin Coolidge 6745 Irvine L. Lenroot 1465 Henry J. Allen 685 Henry W. Anderson 28 ASLE J. Grana 24 Hiram Johnson 225 Jeter C. Pritchard 11 Abstaining 9 Source for convention coverage, Richard C. Bain and Judith H. Paris, Convention Decisions and Voting Records Washington, D.C., Brookings Institution, 1973, pp. Carrot AB Platform fight starts as the convention opens. Johnson flatly demands repudiation of the league. Apathy in the convention. Lodge permanent chairman. New York Times, the 9th of June 1920. Retrieved the 9th of October 2015. In Chicago, Illinois, June 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12, 1920 External links Republican Party Platform of 1920 at the American Presidency Project Harding acceptance speech at the American Presidency Project proceeded. Raymond Ward Claflin Morgan Chandler Cameron Jewell Sabin Jones Key Clarkson Carter Hannah Payne Cortellew New Hitchcock Hill Rosewater Hills Wilcox Hayes Adams Butler Work Houston Fess Sanders Fletcher Hamilton Martin Walsh Spangler Brownell Reese Scott Gabrielson Summerfield Roberts Hall Alcorn T.B. Morton Miller Birch Bliss R. Morton Dole Bush Smith Brock Richards Laxalt Fahrenkopf Reagan, Fahrenkopf Atwater. Uter Bond Barber Nicholson Gilmore Rassicott Gillespie Melman Martinez Duncan Steele Priebus Presidential Tickets Fremont, Dayton Lincoln, Hamlin Lincoln, Johnson Grant, Colfax Grant, Wilson. Hayes, Wheeler Garfield, Arthur Blaine, Logan Harrison, Morton Harrison, Reed McKinley, Hobart McKinley, Roosevelt Roosevelt, Fairbanks Taft, Sherman, Butler Hughes, Fairbanks Harding, Coolidge Coolidge, Dawes Hoover, Curtis Twice Landon, Knox Wilkie, McNary Dewey, Bricker Dewey, Warren. Eisenhower, Nixon Twice Nixon, Lodge Goldwater, Miller Nixon, Agnew Twice Ford, Dole Reagan, G.H.W. Bush Twice G.H.W. Bush, Quayle Twice Dole, Kemp G.W. Bush, Cheney Twice McCain, Palin Romney, Ryan Trump, Pence Parties by State and Territory State Alabama Alaska Arizona Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, Territory, American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, Virgin Islands. Conventions list 1856 Philadelphia 1860 Chicago 1864 Baltimore 1868 Chicago 1872 Philadelphia 1876 Cincinnati 1880 Chicago 1884 Chicago 1888 Chicago 1892 Minneapolis 1896 St. Louis 1900 Philadelphia 1904 Chicago 1908 Chicago 1912 Chicago 1916 Chicago 1920 Chicago 1924 Cleveland 1928 Kansas City 1932 Chicago 1936 Cleveland 1940 Philadelphia 1944 Chicago 1948 Philadelphia 1952 Chicago 1956 San Francisco 1960 Chicago 1964 San Francisco 1968 Miami Beach 1972 Miami Beach 1976 Kansas City 1980 Detroit 1984 Dallas 1988 New Orleans 1992 Houston 1996 San Diego 2000 Philadelphia 2004 New York 2008 St. Paul 2012 Tampa 2016 Cleveland Affiliated Organizations Fundraising Groups National Republican Congressional Committee National Republican Senatorial Committee Republican Conference of the United States House of Representatives Republican Conference of the United States Senate Republican Governors Association Sectional Groups College Republicans Chairman Congressional Hispanic Conference International Democrat Union Log Cabin Republicans Republican Jewish Coalition Republican National Hispanic Assembly Republicans Abroad Teen Age Republicans Young Republicans Factional Groups Republican Main Street Partnership Republican Majority for Choice Republican Liberty Caucus Republican National Coalition for Life Republican Study Committee ConservAmerica Freedom Caucus Ripon Society The Wish List Related articles History 2009 Chairmanship election 2011 Chairmanship election Bibliography Timeline of Modern American Conservatism Conservatism Portal